Most of the mountains around you are above sea level, and so you're in the bottom of a bowl. It's a very unique formation because off of the north and east, there's cold air on top of Hermon. There are times when there's a vacuum of air down in this bowl causing an offset of cold air to come from the northeast down the slope and into the sea. When that occurs, it causes cold wind to come in and offset the warmed up air inside the bowl. What happens here is you go from this to a very violent storm of wind. And that windstorm can cause it to go from this to 6 to 8 foot waves. I only tell you that because the storm of wind is talked about in the New Testament. I want to take a few moments and look in Mark chapter 5 and talk about trouble on the sea. If God is good, why do I hurt? The number one question a believer will face in their life is God really good?